Deathmark is Michael Dillon. He is employed by the United States government to basically carry out covert missions, to take care of dirty work. He's also their prisoner. He's a person who's been prosecuted for war crimes, but he was way too talented to be just put away. So they control him, they give him things to do, missions to take on, and they have a little bomb that they've put into his brain that if he's not back from his missions in a certain amount of time, they'll detonate and it's all over for him. How he stays sharp and how he keeps his skills, prisoners that are on death row that might choose to fight Deathmark as a final way out before the death chair, they get a chance to be the new Deathmark. So at one point or another, Michael Dillon was in jail and fought for this opportunity to kind of take this job, to be the Deathmark. The people that are on this particular area of death row are all special forces, are all highly trained killers. So any one of them could be doing this kind of work. If they could beat him, then they get to take his place, and they would be basically carrying out the missions.